Hello race fans, Keith Collentine here. Here's our first look at some race footage from F1 2020. For the first, I've chosen to take Sergio Perez's racing point for a quick race around the all-new Hanoi street track. was going really well until the final sector. Let's see if I can do a bit better at the other new venue on the 2020 schedule, the revamped Zandvoort circuit in the Netherlands. This time, I'm taking over Esteban Ocon's Renault. Had him at the line, but at least you can see that, as far as the game's concerned, you can overtake at Zandvoort. You've been watching a preview version of F1 2020, so these aren't the finished graphics. We've got more from the game coming soon, including a look at the cars in the special Michael Schumacher Deluxe Edition. And of course, we'll also bring you a full review of the finished game when it arrives. So subscribe to RaceFans on YouTube, and follow at racefans.net on Twitter and Facebook for the latest on the new edition of the official Formula One game.